Hello and welcome to XCOM 2. We continue to fight the aliens' awful oppression. The humanity. We begin our fight back.
Nothing on the local.
Commander. We have a squad ready to move on the resistance haven.
We saw this bit from last episode. It's where they're attacking a haven. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Two shotguns and a cannon. And a sniper rifle.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
This should be interesting.
Now that we've got the aliens' attention, they're taking it out on one of the resistance outposts in the area. We're heading in to secure the camp and protect as many civilians as we can. Eliminate all hostile forces attacking the site. Make them regret coming after the resistance. Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Okay. Guess we'll put her behind that tree.
Headed there now.
Overwatch. Heading out. Why are you just standing around? Go! I'm on it.
Heading to that location. Affirmative, covering now. I'm glad to see the Resistance has their new recruits training. They need to be prepared for the next advent sweep of this area.
Oh, they've gone. I put one down. Jesus. Okay. So we got Advent Trooper, the humanity or Sectoid. Killing him.
Hostile neutralized.
Damn it.
Come on, focus.
Okay. Something in the darkness. Ooh. And a miss. Three, it's okay. Okay. You've got this one, huh? Ugh. Flipping useless. Psych! Okay then.
Heading there now.
Are you getting it?
I'll get him next time.
Affirmative. Moving out. Get out of here! Moving to designated coordinates.
Okay, this means there's one inside of there.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
I'm under fire! On the move! Roger that.
Gotcha.
Weapons burning ammo fast. Affirmative. Moving out.
Solid copy. You're safe. Now get out of here.
Confirmed.
Oh dear.
About some kind of shapeshifters.
Shit.
I'm guessing this is it.
It is a remarkable species. If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it.
Take him down, take him down. Okay, then that means I can make a run. Damn it. Don't miss.
No longer a threat.
Closing on target position now. Agri forces on the ground.
Oxen!
Okay, only 3 damage.
What? No! What's happening? No, this isn't right!
Don't stop panicking, you well, don't mind when you do that.
Get out of here.
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
good to go. Rolling out.
That's affirmative.
Get up!
This one might be carrying something.
Venice 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yeah. Oh, and it bloody so. It didn't do as well last time, but. Didn't lose anybody. Where's that? The resistance in West Africa is grateful for your efforts to repel the aliens' retaliatory strike. With their SOCOM's ongoing protection, resistance will continue to flourish. Low supplies are used to purchase weapons and armor for your troops and facilitate their upgrowth. Raise you install the inherit to gain more supplies, sell items in the black market, they'll only what you must, as most times for research. W can't regions around the world, which are England and the regular.
With all that's been going on, we've never really had time to consider the possibility, but I have to believe Valen is still out there somewhere. She wasn't the type to let the collapse of XCOM stop her research.
Hello, Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete.
Avenger plotting new course.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your efforts will only lead to further success.
Thank you.
Commander, we have intel suggesting the aliens are working on developments that threaten our ability to stop the Avatar project. We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, but we'll have to choose carefully. We don't have the resources to intercede everywhere. Commander, the Resistance has a hidden cache of resources outside of Advent's reach. But that means we'll have to fly over and scan the area if we want to recover this stuff for ourselves.
These findings will likely be crucial to our
We've had the troops digging through scrap piles and looting courts. Safe to assume. Visual for anything we could use. All the raw materials in the world won't mean much if confidently used for your body. These modular weapon systems could start having pushed the existing designs about as far as life. Integration with a few alien components provided the much needed stability we've been looking for. These modifications should be able to attach Larger upgrades for more firepower. The troops will like that. No shit.
Research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Engineering.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Probably need battle scanner, maybe?
Help on the engineering team before I can start clearing out some of these other rooms. We should recruit an engineer.
Okay.
Tell me something, Doctor.
About the armory.
It must have been pretty cushy working with Advent, living in the colonies. So why the sudden change of heart?
Like most people, I wanted to know that the aliens were legitimately interested in peace. Although they left me little choice when it came to working with them. Admit, I was drawn to the sense of normalcy they offered. It was a mistake.
You should have known better. The aliens would never have come here if they wanted peace.
As I said, it was a mistake. One I hope to atone for through my efforts with XCOM.
Then I'd say you've got your work cut out for you.
I've looked at what the next mission, comes up as.
I've made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Although conceptually the idea of establishing a radio-based communication system for the purpose of organizing resistance movements is nothing new, harkening back to the number of Earth previous wars, what we hope to accomplish here is still no small task. Aliens are particularly adept at detecting our signals with a vast array of technologies and resources at their disposal in close creep. Cooperation with Chief Engineer Shen, we've begun to salvage some of the aliens' own communication equipment from within the Avenger itself. From studying the surviving log file, an astounding chain of communication has been destroyed at a given time. This has proven to be the key to our proposed solution. So much traffic flowing through the alien network, really easy for us to disguise our communications among theirs. Using the Avenger as our central hub, we can establish random globe. Every new contact we should have ties the strength of the movement as a whole, our tide. Resistance rate. I'll do that in a little while. Almost smallest.
I am at a loss for words to describe the difficulties we have had in attempting handle this creature, affectionately known as the Faceless, to our troops. The nebulous form of its physical structure, including a pliable semi-solid outer layer, seems to be slowly degrading now that the creature has expired. There is also a pungent odor that only seems to grow stronger as time passes. Dr. Shin's constant vigil over...
Tigan just sent word. The new Resistance Communications Network is fully operational. Now we just have to spread the word. We've established a link. We can use our intel resources to make contact with the local resistance cell in this region. Getting us into the block, our access to supply will improve now that we've expanded our reach.
The proving grounds are ready, Commander. We can build the Skulljack whenever you give the word.
Also, the proving grounds were a little bit like the area of the research lab in the first one.
It seemed like a good idea to isolate some of our more experimental concepts, especially when it comes to weapons.
Yeah,
we can get started immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
Yeah, 15 days on. Done.
Commander, we have a priority message.
Seen your recent activities have gotten Advent's attention. Our unwelcome guests are on the move. Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe. The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, we do have one thing in common. A single word that appears in our files. The black site we had previously covered to be but a part of this Avatar project. Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater. This project is being directed from the very top of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity met with failure. It is time to take a more direct approach. Though we may not know the exact nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it. We must root out these hidden facilities with the help of local resistance cells, disrupt the enemy's operations, and in the process, uncover the truth. Locate the source of this Avatar project, and then destroy it. Were the enemy to succeed, I am certain it would mean the end for us all. I am confident you will take whatever measures necessary to eliminate this threat, Commander.
Sir, yes, sir.
We're tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
We're in a bit of trouble, aren't we?
Contacts and secure the surrounding area. Recover whatever you can. We need that data if we're going to stop their progress.
Okay, sounds fair. We got regards to stopping a project. I don't know if it stops the project that was it the Avatar project, but anything we can do to put it down. Look, goodbye me. Okay, so we've got a sniper bloke on the roof.
This is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Jesus, 8 moves to get there. You fucking joking. Oh.
Move. We've got a hostile squad here. I'm all over it.
Covered. Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered. Location confirmed. Objective here.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Hey, let's see what's on.
On the move. Good to go.
Position confirmed. Overwatch.
here!
This door here.
Confirmed.
He's gonna kill it, he's gonna kill it.
First, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Oh, you missed!
I'm alright!
Bloody hell, you missed. Missed. How the frick did you miss?
Shot wide.
It's okay, because we're.
Enemy's down.
She should be alright. She's under it, and so you have to kind of cover her. But it's this blokey. Yeah, that's got no problem. Hold a bit. Damn it, I didn't move him. Oh well. Should be alright for a minute. Okay.
Okay, this is bad. Cover the flags.
That's good. Now.
That's 1-5. The Advent network is almost entirely locked down. Running out of time.
Yes, we're fine. Shut up.
Successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Alright. Just. Who are you aiming at? No. Completely ignore him, drop down. Where is he? gonna free my friend or I'm gonna shoot you.
Heading out.
Alright. You asked for it. Told you, leave my friend.
Carrying something.
Status. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Love giving me countdowns tonight. He's getting a really good soldier, actually.
Imagine the aliens are too happy about this one, Commander. Hell of a job.
I mean, hell, everybody's bleeding injured. Unleash a volley of bullets at your target's cover. If you're in danger of destroying it, deals no damage to your target. Suppression. What's this? Makes them aim worse. Demolition, I guess. Okay, what do you want? Phantom is revealed, something's hidden, holds. Phantom still. Jesus. Yeah. Stun Lancer over.
You have done an outstanding job leading the Resistance, Commander.
Any further with that one, we're gonna have to
Avenger plotting new course.
One day left on that one, so we've got one day and then our income goes up.
To make contact, we'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region. Commander, using collected so far, we've managed to locate a resistance cell operating out of this region. It'll take us some time to scan for their exact position.
Early reports from the resistance referencing an alien creature said to be capable of shape-shifting when immediately dismissed by local resellers who attributed the site into combat stress from attrition. It wasn't until our own forces engaged with the creature that we first resistance. Surprisingly enough, the description of it from earlier was very required. A varying height of up to 3 meters, the specimen currently refers as one of the most unusual creatures I've ever encountered. One might expect to find a scattered foundation when we see a series of malleable structures bide in various points of the expansion of several equally unusually fluid membranes. The memories of question are responsible for the faces that are strongly ability to mirror the form of a human. Recirculating key cellular combinations via an elaborate internal structure. The face is capable of forming a solid shapes, while also mirroring colours and textures without physical sampling. As of yet, we're only seeing evidence of the face system to imitate humans, but other species or
turrets we see employed by Advent throughout their various facilities and security checkpoints are automated, the same way the alien mechanized units are. A significant amount of time was likely spent developing the optical sensors and targeting systems, which I expect Shin will want to thoroughly examine following the assembly process. Maybe we should start training someone else to pilot the Avenger. I'm never going to get any work done if Mr. Brad keeps the ship steady.
New orders, Commander?
Containing high-tech smart rounds, the relay tracking data back to the street to win. Specialized ammo adds 10% to the shooter's aim when equipped.
Established contact with the local resistance.